Watch this damage, okay? Okay, TF inbound. Check it out. Ezreal, how you doing? All right, you guys gotta see this skin. Let's get the game, here we go. Belisar, two things. First and foremost, the most important, I mentioned yesterday, Tondo was in the hospital and he is back and feeling better. Praise the Lord. By the way, he's editing this video. Tondo, you scared me, dude.
Oh my God, I broke my screen.
Tondo, you cannot do that to me, dude, please, oh God. Okay, listen, I'm gonna come make you soup right after I get 17 pentakills, right? With this beautiful skin, bro, I am a Megatron and also like a bird at the same time. What the, beep boop. I'm bold. Anyways, let's see what we can do. And we are running the new reworked Dark
Harvesto.
This thing is no joke. I did 25,000 damage with it last video. Roll it.
Flashback.
Watch this. Go on in and say hello to my friends. How you doing, buddy? How you doing? The Dark Harvest booty bop. Oh my God. Once this thing procs, they legitimately die. All right, well, he's dead from Ignite. But you get the point. I am going down here. Where's the rest of them?
End of flashback.
Yeah, I go in depth on what this bad boy does that video. But let's see what we can do with it on the gravy blaster, baby. Boink and boink. Dude, my autos hurt a lot. Okay, not enough, apparently. Wait, when did I flash? What the fuck? Wait, what? Tondo, what happened?
Tondo, you scared me, dude.
Oh my God. I broke my.
All right, anyways, Gravy Blaster, Cowboy, you're going down, but Mr. Bears, run. Wait, I heal.
I'm dying.
I should probably use that to save him. Get over here. Ah! He's going to die. He's actually going to die. Freaking Fatty Gragas over here is blocking everything. Watch this. Boom, boom, boom. That's a double trouble, and the Cowboy's alive. Yo, take this for the road. Boink. Okay. Yo, this skin's dope. Anyways, let's check the recall. Okay, all right. What the gee? What? Dude, he just got annihilated. All right. Wow. Okay, wow. Wow. I gotta watch it one more time. Wait for it. And you. Oh my God, I love Riot. Alrighty, so Alistair and I actually have some pretty good synergy. Whenever he combos, Qs, knocks them up, or whatever, I just toss one of these bad boys right on top. I'll show you how it works. Cowboy, let's engage. Let's engage. There we go. And yoink! Turn out the lights, and then let it ride. Oh, the lockdown CC bop. Thanks for the kill, boss. I'm coming in hot. Alright, yep, he's gone. If you think about it, this is like a backwards... Anyways, yo, check out my reload. Ching, ching. This gun is dope. Are they on this? They are definitely on this. I wish I was 6-4, but looks like 5's gonna have to do. I can turn out the lights and do a perfect zone just like this. Yo, the range on this is actually so far. They cannot run through my smoke screen. I don't think you guys realize how strong a smoke screen really is. Oh my God, watch this. Dude, the Cowboy steal. 10 bucks he gets this dragon. Go. I got 10 bucks right here. I'm rich. Dude, he actually got it. He's dancing on him. He's styling on him, bro. Oh, good news. Level 6 acquired. Let's see what the ulti looks like. All right, why the f*** did I just do that? Why did I? That was for you guys, all right? I'm trying to show you the animation. That was kind of stupid. Just know I love you guys, okay? Just know that. Also, I'm at TwitchCon. If you guys see me, just go ahead and smack my butt, okay? And by smack my butt, I mean, like, don't actually, but a little bit, kind of. Anyways, let's fight. No ulti needed, boys. I'm turning out the lights. This guy can't see anything. I need my Q bad. Now, autos will do. Come on, reload faster. Die. He's dead. I got my triumph thing. I'm good. Guys, I make it out alive. I'm just teleporting back to base right now. Wait, we're actually good. Yo, you know what would be fun? League of Legends Zombies Edition, dude. I'm just a big fan of zombies. Whether it was like Halo, Call of Duty, other zombie games, Left 4 Dead was pretty cool. League of Legends Zombies, dude. I'm down for that. Rito, all right? Yeah, let's make it happen, all right? Whoa. Turret's on fire. What's going on? Holy Sasquatch. Nunu, get over here. He's alive and well, my friends. Don't die. He is safe, and that is a freaking knockup. That's what I like to see. Gragas, you're dead, and so are you. Wait, you. You. Oh, I got this. Xerath, don't die. Okay, you're dead. come on, come on, come on, come on. Bop! Bro, I just popped myself a quadra. That is not bad. We can push. That is a team fight galore. I'm strong and even stronger now. Tower, check. Minions, check. Death stance, a check. Time for the Rift Herald fight, aka push mid, get control, then bop. That's yep. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? He's dead. He is dead, dead, dead. Got a taunt him. Check it out. Oh my god. No, no, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Holy Jesus. Bro, my damage is nutty. The debate's working. Okay, I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. It's kind of sort of working. No more ulti. I think I'm good. I think I'm safe. I just got to play it smart. If he E's me, I E. It's a little. Oh my god. Holy Jesus. Okay, we're alive and I still got to heal. Wait. I reckon. Here we go. Here we go. We got a team fight on our hands, boys. We got a team fight on our hands. Get these tentacles off me. You are dead. Alistair's out. Safe and sound. Bop. 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 He's dead. Oh, this is good. This is good. I got to peace out, bail out, and be careful. Let's bop this guy. I'm kiting up to avoid these fellers. Rift Herald, what are you doing? This guy's team fighting with us. I love it. Watch this outplay. All right. I'm going to do this. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Dude, what? Tana, just cut that whole part out at the end there, right?
You got it, boss.
Wait a minute. I just shot a bullet and I didn't have to reload. What? Is this skin pay to win? Thinking emoji? Here we go. Here we go. Remember, throw this on the choke and let it burn, baby. Oh my god. Whoa, 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 whoa. We got a TP, TF. In the mix, dragon complete. Oh god. Okay, I'm fighting over here. I just used my E for that, so I'm hard committing to this fight. I have the damage to do so. I just gotta be smart about this. You are dead. Bop. Okay, I'm pretty sure he didn't die. Oh, he did die. He did die. He's dead too. Get over here. Get over here. Oh god. Okay, this is bad. This is bad. I gotta bail. I need to bail big time. Actually, maybe if he face checks me, I can bop him. I just gotta hide right here. Oh! Well, folks, as you can see in the wildlife, you can see a wild robot stalking their prey in the river. Oh, okay. Right. Well, so much for the sneak attack. Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Okay, he went up there. I mean, this guy's pulling some next level mind games on us. Bells are collapsing on us from all angles. That's an engage. I just gotta deal as much damage as I can. I just queued the wall. No one saw that. Good thing nobody saw that. I'm going around this way. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. You are dead and so are you. Bro, I just blasted him back to 1920. Give me this, give me this. Yes, 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 yes. Dude, we can Baron. Rise. Maybe TP a little sooner next time, buddy. Oh my God. And we got a Baron. Nunu, thank you very much. Essence, croissance, riva, complate. Who wants a piece of the jam? Dude, I am yoked right now. I am strong. I want towers bad. Howdy ho, fellas. Gimme, 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 gimme. The team's on my side. They gotta respect this push. Yo, I'm gonna try something wild, okay? I'm gonna R flash auto, okay? Check this out. This might not work, but hey, you don't know if you don't try. Watch, 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 watch. Watch, watch, watch. Sort of kind of worked. I'll take it. I will take it. Dude, what is this damage, bro? Look at this. Look at this. Yoink. Got him slowed. And there's the auto. That a baby. All right, they're freaking proxying, pushing behind us. I don't know what's going on. Just get the tower. All right, you know what? I got a lifesteal a lot. A whole lot. Give me, give me, give me. Hello? Hello? Are my auto attacks off? What? Hello? What was that, dude? Get over here. Get over here. Come on, Q auto bop it, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Someone push this. Oh my god, do I go up in the tower? I'm life stealing. I'm life stealing. Why are my auto attacks not working? Oh, they're broken, dude. I'm getting scammed. What is happening? Tondo, show a couple of them. Roll it. Pay to win my booty, dude. What? All right, here we go. Here we go. I got a static, a Shive, and let's see what we can do, boys. My auto's gonna hurt. Remember the Dark Harvest. Where are you at? Where are you at? Okay, my E's down. I gotta be careful. Nope, nope, nope. I'm juking that, dodging that. If anyone's below half HP, they literally just get bopped. Anyone who walks up, wait for it, wait for it. This is a patience game. Howdy, boys. How you doing? How you doing? Die, die, die. He's dead and so is he. Dude, did you see that? I'm turning out the lights and bopping you. Hello? Wait, am I? Okay, there we go, there we go. Dude, I swear to God, I'm not freaking like attacking this thing. Die, 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 die. He's dead. Get over here. Get over here. Die, die. I got this. I got this. I just got a lifesteal, a little more. Turn out the lights and then go in and bop. Get over here. Get over here. Oh God. Oh God. No, 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 no. Fun. Play the smart. Play the smart. Play. Listen, if you die, it just means you need a little more damage. So we're cranking it up another 3 levels, okay? Infinity Edge complete. My build is insane. Watch this damage, okay? Okay, TF inbound. Check it out. Hey, Ezreal, how you doing? How you doing? Wait, what the? Oh, my God. He got blasted. Yo, whoa. I don't know what's going on right now. I'm a little weirded out. Just watch this. Watch this. Surprise! Wait, what? What? Dude, what's happening? What's happening? You're dead, 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 you're dead. Get me out of here. Oh my. Tano, am I going crazy, bro?
In Korea, yes.
I swear to God, dude, my freaking auto attacks are broken. Check this out. Look at this! What? Why? Why? I can't do that! What? Listen here, Riot, okay? Listen, we got a problem, okay? We got a big problem. It's my f***ing crit damage, dude. It's been happening all game. I swear to God. I knew it. I f***ing knew it, dude. Boys, we are back in business. Yo, that thing is getting freaking low. Please tell me we got it. Okay, bad news. We didn't get it. But I'm blasting him. Blasted! Bro, what? Get over here. Get over here. You are dead and so are you. I'm actually destroying him. Not this time, Ezreal. Not this time. I fixed the problem. I swear to God. Here we go. Lock him down. I'm running. Step one. Step two. Step three. Bop! Dude! That's a penta. That's a wrap. Like I said, do not buy crit. Oh my Jesus. And this Dark Harvest rework is so freaking dang. Remember, yesterday we got 1000 AD on Shaco with the new Dark Harvey. I go in depth on how it works. If you guys haven't seen that, the Tina looks like this. Go check it out. Check it out. And for now, I gotta bop this tower. Okay, this is getting pretty sticky and close at the same time. Okay, you know what? Let's go that way. Right over here. Don't worry about me. Just look at yoink, yoink, yoink. Plus 50. Thank you very much. Bada bing, bada boo. And most importantly, let's all drop a like on the video right now for our boy, Tondo, baby. My man. He is back safe and sound, feeling better. Craigasm. He seriously appreciated a lot of your guys' kind messages to him yesterday. Seriously, thank you so much, Tondo. Like I said, I can't say it enough. I'm happy you're feeling better, buddy. And hopefully I will see all you guys tomorrow because we upload every single day. Subscribe to the channel. Peace!